show your mean, mean pride. Though his mind is not for rent, don't put him down as arrogant. His reserve a quiet defense, writing out the day's events.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I appreciate you guys stopping back by for another one of my reaction videos to a song. Today I'm going to be doing Five Finger Death Punch, Wrong Side of Heaven. Now this song has been recommended to me several times. As far as the content of it, they say the video is just unreal. So I'm curious to see what it's all about and how I can relate to it from what people are saying. They say that military veterans are going to really appreciate this video. So I'm really anxious to get into it. Before we do though, guys, I would like to ask if you please go down and hit the subscribe button, hit the like button if you like this video as well. I also have put my links to my Facebook and Twitter into the description down below. Guys, let's jump into this Five Finger Death Punch, Wrong Side of Heaven. It's supposed to be a good one. So true. Make sure it works. Okay, I'm going to get up on my soapbox for a minute. There is no excuse ever for a single veteran to ever be homeless. Never. We should stop taking any illegal aliens in and take care of our own first. The ones that put their life on the line, who've lost everything, who have mental scars because of what they went and did for their country, for you and me, for everybody. Those people come first. And it just really pisses me off when I see veterans on the streets, when they should be the very first ones being taken care of. And here we are putting illegals up in hotel rooms, $500 a night hotel rooms. There's no excuse for that. And it really pisses me off. Okay, I got it off my chest. Now I'm going to get back off the soapbox and get back into the video. Yes, you are. Military veterans, first responders, cops, it's a higher calling. It's not something that you just wake up one day and say, hey, I'm going to go be a police officer. Man, I'm a firm 100% believer that you have to be born to be a cop, or you're born to be a soldier. And there's a higher calling. And officers in military, they just go out and they do their job. They're not hunting for recognition. They're not sitting there wanting decorations and awards and recognition for what they're doing. They just want to do their job and go home to their families. There's nothing more satisfying than just going and doing your job as a cop and being able to go home at the end of the night. So anyway, I'm a firm believer that you're born into that, and they're not doing this job for any kind of recognition. They're doing it for the love of it. So anyway, let's get back to the video. Wow, that mom, she's really leading by example there, isn't she? She's on the phone walking when her daughter's trying to give flowers to a homeless veteran, and she's gets all pissed off and pulls the daughter away from him like he's some kind of a monster. Well, was that guy a monster, you know, a couple of years prior when he was over, say, in Afghanistan fighting off the Taliban to make sure that your country was safe? I bet you didn't think he was a monster then, but now all of a sudden he's a monster because he's homeless. Well, guess what? He's homeless because of people like you who don't do anything to help them get off of the streets. Okay? You're doing nothing but stigmatizing these people by pulling your daughter away from this guy like he's some sort of a monster. Well, he already thinks that he's a monster inside. Okay? He already feels like he has nothing to contribute to society. But you don't need to reinforce that by showing it to him. I mean, he's already got enough going on inside. He's got mental scars that he's going to live with for the rest of his life. And he needs help living with those. So, you know, anytime you see a veteran or a homeless veteran, man, reach out to them. Give whatever you have, give them, because they deserve it. Okay? Again, let me get back off my soapbox and let's get back to the video.
Yeah.
man, that is such a deep video all the way around. I mean, it just, man, it hits home for so many. And, you know, I said once before in one of my other videos that I was diagnosed with PTSD several years ago. And had I not reached out for help, I most likely wouldn't be here today. There were several times that I was close to taking my life. I had a gun in my mouth on more than one occasion. My wife and kids had to come in and pull me back to reality. And so this thing really hits hard, and I'm really tired of people labeling and stigmatizing police officers, first responders, military, labeling them as crazy. They're not crazy. They have brain damage. They have brain damage that they didn't ask for. You know, it's an injury. It's an injury just like you break your arm. This is a brain injury. They didn't ask for this, but they deal with it every single day of their lives. And I'm going to tell you, it's a tough battle. You have depression, you have anxiety, and it's just a constant roller coaster between the two. So please stop labeling these people as crazy. They're not crazy. They're not crazy at all. They weren't crazy when they were protecting you. So they're not crazy now. Anyway, man, I don't mean to put people into a bad funk today, but that video really hits home. And it just, yeah, I appreciate every one of you guys that recommended it to me, because I needed to see that. So, but guys, I do appreciate you stopping by on my channel and helping reinforce the good things, the positive things in this world. So please stop back by again on my next videos. And until then, guys, I hope you have a wonderful week.